And you know, we're in the middle of November and we're starting to experience some cold weather here in Maryland, but the tropical season actually goes through the end of November and the water is still really warm down in the Caribbean. So it's not terribly unusual to see a tropical system this time of the year. I'll get to that in a moment. First, let's take a look at the list so far. We've now had 17 named tropical systems. 14 is a typical season, so a little bit above normal there. The last one you might remember was Rafael. That became a major hurricane. So the next name on the list is Sara, and the Hurricane Center thinks that a tropical storm will be developing down in the Caribbean over the next 24 hours. This is the system right here. You can see it's not very well organized right now. This is Jamaica, so it's just south of Jamaica. The Hurricane Center on their last issue gave this a 90% chance of becoming a tropical storm. And of course, when it becomes a tropical storm, it gets a name. The next name on the list will be Sara. So why are we talking about this? Well, a lot of the long-range computer modeling takes the storm out of the Caribbean and into the Gulf of Mexico over the next week or so, especially next week. Once we get beyond the upcoming weekend, it's going to meander down here for a while. But if I travel plans to Florida or anywhere along the Gulf Coast, you should probably pay really close attention to what happens with this storm over the next 7 days. Some of the modeling even takes it to hurricane strength again up in the Gulf of Mexico. So keep an eye on that if you're traveling. And of course, we'll keep you updated here at WBAL.